can't even put on a tie and jacket. He's running for president.
Go ahead. No, not you. Not you. Your organization's terrible.
Don't worry about that baby. I love babies. I love babies. I hear that baby crying. I like it. What a baby. Actually, I was only kidding. You can get the baby out of here.
Your organization's terrible. Quiet, quiet, quiet.
You're very trustworthy. More so than you. Just what you
mean to me. I'm beating him awfully badly.
What the hell is going on?
Don't be rude.
Jeb Bush is a low energy person. For him to get things done is hard.
Don't be rude.
Crooked Hillary Clinton.
Hey, if I can't beat her, you're really gonna get killed.
Yeah. Oh, this one's gonna get me in trouble.
I'd fire his ass right now, my friend.
What a stupid question that is. What a stupid question. But I watch you a lot. You ask a lot of stupid questions.
Come on.
We're going to win with Trey. We're going to win with health. We're going to win at so many levels. We're going to win, win, win. You're going to get so tired of winning. You're going to say, Mr. President, please, we don't want to win anymore. It's too much. And I'm going to say, I'm sorry. We're going to keep winning because we're going to make America great again. I love you. Thank you.
Thank you. God bless you. And God bless America.